Hello guys, here we are with the fool and his ball. Wolf, 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 Wolf. Yeah. He brought his ball. He says, "Why don't you throw the ball to me?" I'm going to the front. Buddy! Buddy! Buddy? Ooh, buddy! Hello, buddy. How are you? Now let's go inside. Okay, now guys, let's see where we are, where we stand. As you can see, I have painted these pieces yellow. They were black in the previous video. They were just one coat because this were all painted black. I didn't want to mask the entire ship just to paint this yellow, but we will mask the ship to paint a blue line. You will see. We have done this work. Now today I'm thinking about doing this work, or at least some of this. But before proceeding, let me show you something that I told you that I will work on, but it was a little bit difficult and time consuming and unable to film. This is the coat of arms, the crest, call it whatever you like. It took me half an hour to draw the draft sketch on it, and 2 hours to paint that. I used a paintbrush 10/0, a very very thin one, and I believe I have done a very good job. And with that, the stern is almost complete. Also, as you can see, I have placed the boat supports. The first time that I have placed them, it was 4 centimeters long. It was too long, so I reduced the size to 3 millimeters long, and they're looking good. The stern is almost complete. Needs only the lanterns, some chains underneath here with the rudder, and the plate with the Victory name on it, and it's completed. But it's the main part, the 98%, it's already done. So, okay, looking beautiful. So now, give me a moment to gather my materials, because we're going to have some painting on, and I will explain right now. As you can see here, these pieces have a blue line. This also on the outside is blue, and this has blue lines around. So to paint the blue lines over here, it's easier to paint this surface blue and then mask the blue and paint the entire part yellow than painting yellow and just mask and paint this line. It's easier. Also here we're going to mask only one surface, even though I believe this can be painted by hand, so no need to do any masking. This is the hard part. This I will do by hand. This also requires some masking, but first of all we have to find out what the pieces are. So here we have lots of pieces. We have some pieces here, here. It's 0.7 by 4. I know what these pieces are. So this is going to be hard. Very hard. Now, I will find the pieces. I will separate the pre-laser cut ones. And I'll get back to you to do some painting. Okay, I have the pieces. They are cleaned. Also, I have three strips. One of these is going to be painted. The others are going to be painted later, so no need for now. They're going to be. I'm going to use paintbrush. This is going to be painted blue from one side, so we can make the line in between, and the rest is going to be painted yellow. So this is going to be painted blue. Now we're going to separate what we need as blue and which surface is going to be painted, because it's left and right. So if this is left, this is right. Goes like that. So let's see now. This part here and this part here must be yellow. The middle part is going to be covered by black wood strips. So this is yellow and this is going to be like that. Yellow and yellow to the side. This is blue. And since we're going to paint blue, no, I will do that by hand. So these are yellow and they're going to be painted entirely. Both sides, front, rear, back. Also these and these. These are yellow, all. Both sides. Only this is blue for the moment. These are yellow too. These are yellow and one side is going to paint it blue, but we're going to do the yellow both sides. These are black. I'm going to do them by hand. These are black by hand. And these are black by hand. So first we're going to do the blue on this one, because with the yellow we have lots of work to do. Let me prepare myself and I'll get back to you to do the blue. Okay, here we have yellow. This is isopropyl alcohol. This is the blue. I believe we're okay. I have the yellow here, and here is the blue. Let's do the blue first. Don't believe I'm going to need more. We're good. Now, we have some more blue do, but I forgot to mask the sip, so we'll repeat this process with the blue a little bit later. Now, this is dry, so I need to mask it. As soon as this is dry, I need to mask it to do the yellow, but first I need to clean the blue. If you watch closely, you will see that I have masked the center part of the blue. Now, let me get ready and we'll do the yellow. Let me repeat the process with some more yellow. I did some masking here. I have left only a small strip on each side. Now I'm ready to paint that strip. Give me a moment. Let's see if it works. Now let me do the other side and I'll get back to you to unmask. Now let's unmask. Oh, it's beautiful. Now, let me do the other side and I'll get back to you because we have lots of work to do on the bow. Alright, let's begin. First, I'm going to place this piece. I'm going to center it. and then glue it. I can set it easily because I have the holes here. Of course, didn't work. Now it will. Now this will follow the curve. And this will go as it is. Alright, this is the strip that I have painted, first blue, then yellow. Turned out pretty good. Now let's see. I have this big, let me find out the pieces that I need. Have one left, one right. Okay. I believe I have them. This one goes above the other one. Need some cleaning here. Let me clean this up. I have to paint these pieces black before we continue. It's crucial. So give me some time. This one has, this part has lots of painting. I painted these pieces black, but I found out that they are not black. One is going down here and it's yellow and has a blue stripe. And the one that goes over there is this one, if I'm not mistaken. Anyway, I have to paint them. And I have one that goes on the side, over here, on the other side, of course. This doesn't show anywhere in the pictures what color it might be. So I have to guess. Maybe I will take a look at the real ship to find out what. Okay. Now these pieces are definitely black, and I have to put one here exactly here. I have the feeling that this video will be only about painting. So this goes here, and the other one goes above. Of course, the other side as well. Lots of us of assembly we'll do in our next video, definitely in our next video, because of the painting. And I also, this part here, this part goes somewhere around there where the other piece is finished and the exterior is painted blue, so this must be painted blue as well. Lots of painting. Okay, let's see what else we can throw on. Maybe we can throw on a piece. This will be we must be painted black from the point of the railing above, so that's not a problem. Let's see how this goes. This starts around here and ends up on this piece right about there, but needs some sanding. Of course, right about there needs some sanding. Follows the curve of the platform, goes like that, exactly like that. But here I have to sand it on the inside, so this part must go. Let's see now. Much, much better. Yeah. Exactly like that. Let's glue it. Let's try to glue it, that is. Come on, why? It's probably because of the paint.
paint doesn't help a lot, but there's no way I can put that on and paint it later. No way. Okay. Perfect. Solid. Maybe some glue here will help more. Of course, the other side must be done exactly the same way. Now we have to place this piece here. This is following, of course, the curve of the wood. So this is easy. This was the easiest piece I ever placed. Now, I have to do the other side, and to be able to continue to place some more pieces, I have to paint the rest. So that will take a lot of time, and I believe we have closed over 5 hours, but I don't know how much I have filmed up to now and how much is going to show on the final video. But I'm feeling tired. So guys, I will do the other side, and basically I'm finishing this video, then I will do the other side. Doesn't make a difference. So thank you very much for watching. This was phase 2. A bit hard one, lots of painting, but hard painting. We have more work to do. Hopefully we're going to finish this baby in our next video. Of course I will have the pieces painted by then. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget the Super Things ability, and take your time to take a look at the Model Central kits that I have chosen for you, and I recommend. So take care, and I will see you in our next video.